I'm good.
Okay. Coach, opening statement.
You know, we knew after watching video on Tarleton that we had our hands full. It's a very athletic team, very strong blocking team, can also be very dynamic offensively if you don't get them out of system. And I think we came in and played a little too careful in the first two sets. We obviously are fine with the way we played the third set. And I think if we'd have done that for the entire match, we'd still be playing. But hats off to Tarleton. I think they came in very aggressive. They came in attacking us and hitting on all cylinders, and I think our response came a little too late.
Yeah, definitely. In the first two sets, they jump out to a 4-1 lead. At this point in time, it's hard to battle uphill and very difficult for the team to try to get back in matches like that.
Yeah. I mean, we did a lot of the things that we set out to do, but we failed to do a few. Just made too many errors. I thought we knew they had a huge block. We knew we had to attack high on the block. I think we did a very good job of that most of the time. We needed to be a little bit more in system. We allowed them to be too much in system, and that was a bad formula for us in regard to this exact team.
Can you elaborate on their middles a little bit and how well they did both defensively and offensively?
Well, they're huge, and they ball controlled well enough to be able to get in the ball a little more than we wanted them to. And but we also knew that they had good pin hitters, and their setter distributed the ball well, and the middles just got the job done there at the end when they needed them to.
Can you give us a little bit what went well for you guys third set? I mean, you got the lead for the first time, and that actually got you a little bit more confidence.
We reduced our errors. We still ended up with above the average number of errors that we want per set. But we reduced our errors, and it gave us a chance to compete. And it's been our nemesis a lot this season. There have been periods where we kept our errors lower, and we won a lot of matches during that time. But this team put a lot of pressure on us, and we knew going into postseason, I think Lauren said it yesterday, the teams that a lot of times at this point, the teams that make the fewest errors are going to win matches. And I think Tarleton did a better job of that tonight than we did.
At this point in time, when a team Tarleton's never been before, and I heard you kind of mention, they're going to come out blazing and not sure what to expect, or they're going to come in scared, nervous, but it seemed like they played a little bit above that today.
Oh, yeah. I mean, they're a team that's on fire right now. I think they're going to do very well in this tournament. And they've obviously got the offensive weapons, so if they can ball control, they're probably the hottest team in the tournament right now, to be honest with you. We weren't at all looking past this team, because for them to beat the likes of West Texas and Angelo last weekend, especially West Texas at West Texas, we knew they were a good team. And I think we battled well at times during this match. We just didn't execute at critical times.
Kylie, can you talk about playing up there in the middle with the other middle? We obviously knew that they were really good. Can you talk about what you saw out there?
Sure. I mean, they were just huge. I felt like they were hitting over around. They would tip ball straight down, hit the ball straight down. So it was, they put up their biggest block, they were good.
Can you talk about the third set? I mean, you guys, all year long, I fought to the bitter end. I know as a senior, you're out there battling super hard. Can you talk about what went well for you guys in that third set?
I just felt like we stopped airing so much, and I know that we started getting Sati and I involved a little bit more, so it opened up our pin hitters a little bit more as far as the block goes, and I just think we just battled a little bit more. We stopped playing so scared.
Can you talk about being a senior here at Metro State and fighting for these girls, playing with Coach, and what that's meant to you?
Yeah. I just couldn't be more grateful for my opportunity. Amazing coach, amazing teammates. I learned a lot of great life lessons and got better at volleyball, and I had an amazing time. I couldn't be more grateful.
Lauren, just give us some of your thoughts on the game, coming out a little bit slow at the beginning, but you guys battle all the way back in the third set to try to force set four, but just give us some of your thoughts on the match.
In the beginning, it felt like we were holding back, and that's what was frustrating me the most, because I knew we all wanted it, and we all wanted to compete, obviously, but it just wasn't coming through. And then the third match, I finally saw it, and I thought for sure we were going to get that game, and we were battling, and that's what I wanted to see, at least for my last game, we were fighting, I didn't want to end the season, us being afraid and almost there every time. At least we fought, and that's, all I could really ask for that.
Yeah, absolutely. That's something that's been for you guys all year long, has been fight. And I know it's tough at this point. Can you even reflect on us, your time at Metro State, and what you've been able to accomplish here and under Coach Hendricks?
It's been an amazing time. It's crazy, actually, that I'm like a senior, and this is one of my final games, but it's, I've been so blessed to be here. Like, the opportunity was just amazing. I've been with great girls every single year, and I've learned so much from Coach. She's like my second mom, I always say it. She like keeps me in school. I know, like, you need good grades. You're a student before an athlete, and I've just learned so much, and I'm just so grateful as well, like Kylie said, like, to be with these girls. I've learned so much, and I'm going to remember it forever.
Can you speak on the seniors, Coach?
Well, there are three more that aren't here right now. As a core group, they're just outstanding. They're amazing young women. They've been a pleasure to coach. These two, I couldn't ask for more. And you know, we don't even want to think about, you know, the team without them. So, you know, what I can say is that Lauren in 4 years and Kylie in 2 years, they gave their heart and soul to this program. And, you know, not just that, they gave a lot of talent and a lot of, earned us a lot of points, and we're great teammates. And you know, I know our team was playing for these five seniors tonight. I know they were. And I think the thing that's going to be most disappointing to us is that we just didn't get it done for them. And, you know, I some years you have teams that they're playing more for each other than others. And this year this group was really playing for our seniors.
Thank you.
Thank you.